guy here, he's a wonderful photographer, belongs to the Delaware Photographic Society, and this is his work. It's a prize-winning piece of art.
Yeah.
Now, I never had a chance to meet John in person, but I did encounter his spirit in an unusual place. When John was murdered in December of 1980, there was a worldwide outpouring of grief and shock that a voice for peace and love had been assassinated. One artist in the communist country of Czechoslovakia painted a portrait of John, along with quotes of his lyrics, on the wall of the Sovereign Military Order of Malta in Prague. It quickly became a gathering place for street musicians and protesters who would sing songs and post notes expressing their grievances on the wall. The communist authorities did not appreciate this new brand of Leninism, John Leninism. So by day, they would repaint the wall white. By night, the students would repaint John's memorial, adding new quotes and designs. This ongoing student activism led to the Velvet Revolution on November 17, 1989, when the communist government collapsed and Czechoslovakia became a democracy. I was fortunate to be in Prague in September of 2014 and to capture these images. On November 17th, 2014, the wall was again painted over, obliterating the memorial. Only the words, "Wall is over," were painted on the otherwise white wall. It didn't last. Soon John's memorial was back, and it remains a global symbol of peace and love to this day. On behalf of the cabaret performers, Second Saturday poets, and all of the artists who call the Jackson Inn home, we want to give this poster to Freddie.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. It means a lot. And I'll find a place of honor. I might have to move maybe off your Bogart.
But, there you go.
You know, it's a great, thank you so much. It means a lot.
Very nice. Thank you, Freddie.